guys doing? And here we are back to another Capoeira class. Okay, I hope that you watched the previous two videos that we did. We have the recording. If you had, you have the opportunity to go back and look at those so you can learn the movements that we already did. We are gonna review some of the stuff that we did, and today we're gonna learn two more movements that you can add to your game of capoeira. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do, let's loosen up a little bit, a quick warm up, and we get it going with the movements that we already did. Okay, so first thing, feet shoulder width apart. We're gonna move our hip, okay? So we go circle, circle the other way. Nice. Circle your arms, fall, and backwards. Nice. Move your arms side to side. You're gonna bend one arm, the other gonna be straight. You go side to side to side. And now we're gonna do that alternating knees coming up. So look, one knee up, side, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch. There you go. All right, and we're gonna do 10 jumping jacks, okay? You guys can do facing each other, the exercise, so you start practicing capoeira, always looking and always doing with the partner. Okay, so hands down, feet together, here we go. Boom. Those things. One, two, three, seven, two, eight, nine. Nice. All right, guys, let's warm up with our ginga, okay? If you haven't done the ginga, I'm going to do a couple times very slow, and then we do with the music, okay? Again, make sure to go watch the other videos if you haven't done so, okay? So the ginga, step, one foot back, and we're going to make a square on the floor, okay? 4 points. I'm gonna do backwards so you can follow before we do the music. Right, now I'm gonna play the music and I'm gonna move with the ginga right here facing you. I'm gonna do sideways and I'm gonna do backwards. Okay, here we go. Music. Very good. So that's the movement that we call ginga, and it's the foundation for everything that we're gonna do. Okay? Very quickly, but let me show you some of the movements that we already did. From the ginga, we did a esquiva paralela, where we step, evade, whenever attacks coming, a kick, and back. Okay, we did meia lua de frente, which is a kick. Okay, we also did esquiva de frente. Okay, I'm gonna do this one sideways. Okay, so those are some of the movements that we are. Oh, we also did the balanço, which is a swing of the body from side to side. Okay, we did the finta de aú, which is a setup for a cartwheel. And we also did the full cartwheel, which can be done fully extended, or you can make it small with your legs bent. And little by little, you can build. Okay? So now, I'm gonna play the music, and I'm gonna do this movement backwards to you, sideways, so you have the view. Okay? It's another way for you to practice right now. You can stop the video and do the movements that I'm showing, practice a little bit before we come to the new movements. Okay? So, music!
Se penso em jogar capoeira, capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar.
Pois não fique aí pensando em capoeira jogar. Escute agora o coração, o berimbau e vá jogar. Pois você pensou em jogar. Pois você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar.
Entra na roda, menina, preparada pra gingar. Pode ser uma banguela ou que o berimbau toca. Pois você pensou em jogar. Pois você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar.
Em jogar, em jogar.
Very nice. Okay, very good. Again, each particular movement that we did have been already recorded. You can look it back at the Midtown website, social media, and find the other videos. Okay, so you have in details all these movements. So the first movement we're gonna learn today called Meia Lua de Frente com Armada. So it's a combination of two kicks. Okay? So to start, first thing we're gonna do, work on the setup. So what I want you to do is turn your back to the camera. Oh, well, I'm gonna turn the back to the camera so you can see it. You face the camera and you're gonna be doing what I'm doing. Check it out. Feet shoulder width apart. You are going to twist your upper body all the way until you can see. And so make sure you look back, then you look on the front, then you look on the other side. What we want is knees relaxed. I'm creating a torsion, a disassociation of my shoulder from my hip, right? It's a twist that's gonna give me momentum for the kick. There. And there. And there. Very good. Now, from the front of my ginga, I'm gonna use the meia lua de frente that we already learned, which is this. But instead of coming back, I'm gonna finish over the other leg. Look, there. And twist. Okay? From here, I'm gonna keep the other leg. Up. Okay, I'm gonna do this facing the other wall so you can do it. Okay, so here we go. Do one ginga. I'm gonna make a couple facing you, and then what we're gonna do with the music in a second. You know? When this foot landed, you wanna look over the other shoulder. And kick. And here. And kick. And here. And one. Look first, then follow with the kick. Okay? Now let's try with the music. I'm gonna go slow and you can do it together with me. Okay? Here we go. Left leg.
Você pensou em jogar? Oi, você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira. De mestre respeitado a falar o que o berimbau tocar. Capoeira eu vou jogar. Oi, você pensou em jogar? Oi, você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira?
Você pensou em jogar?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Você pensou em jogar capoeira?
Oi, você pensou em jogar? Oi, você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira?
Você pensou em jogar?
Vem jogar, vem jogar.
Você pensou em jogar capoeira?
Oi, não fique aí pensando em capoeira jogar. Escute agora o coração, o berimbau e vai jogar. Foi você pensou em jogar. Foi você pensou em jogar.
Nice, guys. So you have a side view, you have a front view. So you can stop the video and practice and follow together so we can practice together. Even though I'm not there with you. Okay? So nice. Now, so we use a movement that we already have and we add some. We're gonna do the same thing with the esquiva de frente. Okay, I'm gonna do facing you so you have an, you see how this is going to look. Again, I'm gonna start from the front of the ginger. I'm gonna do the esquiva paralela that we already learned. Reach on the floor, step and step. And finish on the feet. And I go from skiva first. So I'm passing through this position that we already learned. Reach on the floor. I'm still looking. I'm looking between my feet. And I finish farther. Push the floor away. Come up and finish on the feet. Okay? I'm gonna do facing the other direction so we can do it together. You can follow me. Okay? So right leg back, step, skiva paralela, other side, with music, okay? So we have the soundtrack to move us. Same thing, I'm gonna keep it the same speed so we can do this together, okay?
Capoeira, capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar? Você pensou em jogar?
Você pensou em jogar? Você pensou em jogar capoeira? vem jogar, vem jogar.
Você pensou em jogar capoeira?
Você pensou em jogar, ia, ia, ia. Você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar. Você pensou em jogar.
Very nice. Again, remember that you can always stop the video or rewind, go following step by step. Okay, the name of this second movement is Rolê. Okay, as you see the description, the name and the description of the step. Okay, so to finish today, we're gonna play the music and I want you to do not all the movements, you know, one after the other, however you like. There is no right or wrong. You choose. You can face the camera, you can face the sides, you can go any direction. Just enjoy. Go with the music and mix the movements. Okay? On our next class, you're gonna see how these two movements work with a partner. Okay, since they are spinning movements, we're choosing to first do ourselves, understand, practice that a little bit, and then we put it together, how to do those with it. Okay, so here we go. Let's enjoy. We're gonna do 30 seconds of just moving. Let's make it 45. Okay, let's move a little bit. So music gonna play, I'm gonna move all directions.
Você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar,
vem jogar, vem jogar.
Você pensou em jogar capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar, ia, ia, ia. Você pensou em jogar capoeira, capoeira.
Você pensou em jogar.
Você pensou em jogar? Você pensou em jogar?
Você pensou em jogar? Você pensou em jogar capoeira?
Você pensou em jogar? Você pensou em jogar?
All right, all right. Thank you so much for being with us. Again, use the videos for your practice. It's great because you can always pause, repeat, as it's gonna get you to be able to do the movements better and better the more you repeat. Thank you so much. Really enjoy, even though I'm not there with you, I really enjoy sharing this art with you. I hope that you enjoy and I look forward to see you on our next video, okay? Take care and have a wonderful day. Thank you.